Hello students, I am Bindi Desai from Saraswati International Academy, and today we will be learning Environment Studies of 5th English Medium, Chapter 3, From Testing to Adjusting, Part 4. Students, in Part 1, 2 and 3, we have learned the explanation of the chapter, is it? We learned how do we eat the food, how the food which we eat is helpful to our body, the tasty food. We learned about the different taste: sweet, sour, pungent, spicy. We learned about the different food items, that how we can chew it easily and how it is hard to chew with our teeth. We learned how the food is harmful and helpful. The good food is helpful to our body, while the junk food, the uncovered food, is harmful for our body. We learned about the glucose drip also, is it? That how it gives energy, quick energy and strength to our body. Now, in this chapter, we will be discussing about the notes. Let's start, students. So, we will be revising the drill words first, okay? The first one, tasting. T-A-S-T. ing, tasting. Second one, digesting. digesting, digesting. Third one is jaggery. jaggery, jaggery. Fourth one, tamarind. tamarind, tamarind. Fifth, glucose drip. glucose drip, glucose drip. Sixth, scientific. scientific, scientific. Next, seventh one, scientist. scientists, scientist. Eighth one, saliva. saliva. Ninth, bitter. bitter, bitter. Tenth one, pungent. pungent, pungent. 11th one, spices. spices, spices. Next, 12th one, fenugreek. fenugreek, fenugreek. Now let's start up with our MCQ. Choose the correct alternative from those given below each. The first one, what is the taste of the bitter gourd, that is Kerala? Students, we all know what is the bitter, is it? That is kadwa. Jo hum log Gujarati mein bolte hai, kadwo swad, that is bitter taste. The options are bitter gourd. Options are A, sweet, B, bitter, C, sour, and D, spicy. So the answer for this is bitter gourd is bitter in the taste. Next one, which of the following has a sweet taste? Options are A, tamarind, B, jaggery, C, garlic, and D, neem. So the answer for this is B, jaggery. Jaggery means the gourd, is it? In the festival of Uttarayan season in January, we all make that chikki, laddus, is it? Of til and all. So jaggery is also being used in this chikki. That is sweet in taste. Next one, what is the sound that we hear when we eat kheer? We learn in the textbook that when we eat some sweet food, some spicy food, what are the different sounds which are made? Is it yummy? These are the different sounds, is it? So let's see. A, yum. B, slurp. C, when we eat the noodles, is it? Maggie, when we eat, we slurp it this way, is it? C, that is very spicy when we eat mirchi or chili or any of the spicy food. And D, none of this. So when we eat kheer, we can hear the sound slurp. Fourth one, what is, where is Kalahandi district located? Kalahandi, we learn in the textbook, is it? Options are A, Orissa, B, Gujarat, C, Chennai, and D, Delhi. So the answer for this is A, Orissa. Next one. How much time is taken for digestion in the stomach when full boiled egg is eaten? Options are A, 2 hours, B, 3 hours, 30 minutes, C, 3 hours, and D, 1 hour. So the answer for this is 3 hour and 30 minutes. Next, sixth one. Where is our food digested? A, liver, B, mouth, C, stomach, D, none of these. No, the answer for this is C, stomach. See, students, I'll show you one of the figure in the last page. But liver and pancreas, we learned about the digestive juices also, is it? That how they are released from our stomach, how it take place in our digestive system, its role, digestive juices. Now, so our liver and pancreas, they play an important role in releasing the digestive juices which are present in our stomach. So, the answer for this, our food is being digested in the stomach. Next is, what is the taste of the amla? Students, amla we all know, gooseberry, is it? They have a sour taste. Let's see the options. A, sweet, B, spicy, C, bitter, and D, sour. So the taste of the amla, that is gooseberry, is sour in taste. Next one. Which of the following has pungent in taste? A, ginger, B, sugarcane, C, neem, and D, lemon. So the answer for this is A, ginger. Next, ninth one. Where are the salivary glands present? On the face, in the mouth, in the eyes, none of this. So the answer for this is our salivary glands are present in the mouth. Next one. Which of the following is harmful food? A, rice, B, dal, C, fruits, D, burgers. So the answer for this is D, burgers. Rice, dal, they are full of proteins and vitamins, is it? Which are helpful and nutritious food, while the burgers are the junk foods. Next, question number 2. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate words. First one, pickles. Pickles has sour, salty taste. See, students, pickles, we preserve it for the year, is it? At our home, our mother or our grandmother must be making it at our place. These pickles are being preserved for the yearly basis, is it? So what is the taste of it? Sour and salty. Second one, we can recognize something by the taste and smell also. First chapter, remember our super senses we learned? So these are the two sense, taste and smell. Next one, the glucose drip gives strength to the body. Fourth, our stomach churns the food to digest it. Students, churns means mixes. The food which we chew, it mixes and goes into the stomach. That is churn, C-H-U-R-N-S. Next is, the digestive juice in our stomach is acidic. It is the form of acidic, not very smooth. Next, the saliva makes the food soft and helps in its digestion. Just as I told you, without saliva, the tongue cannot taste the food of the item and helps in its digestion. Next one, proper food is every child's right. We learned a story, is it, about one boy and girl. That one was very poor. She was not able to get a roti per day, because she belonged to a very poor family, is it? So, getting food is every child's right, proper food. Next is true or false. The first one, jalebi has a sour taste. No, jalebi has sweet taste. So, answer is false. Next one, when the food mixes, that is churns with saliva, then only we can get the taste of the food. The answer is true. Next, The taste of the glucose powder is bitter. The answer is false. The taste is sweet. Next one, the taste of the food is not proper when we are sick. Yes, very true. When we suffer from cold or cough, we don't like the taste of the food. Answer is true. The food is digested in liver. No, the answer is stomach. The statement is false. Next, salt is salty in taste. The answer is true. Next one, the question 3. Match the following foods with their tasties. Column A and B. Children, I have already written lemon is sour. So, I have written the answers directly. Okay. A is food items and B is the taste of the food item. Let's see. First one is lemon. So, the answer for this is sour. B, neem. Answer is bitter. The taste is bitter. C, laddu. The taste is sweet. And the fourth, chips. The taste is salty. Questions. So answer the following questions. First one. What do you understand by proper food? Answer one. Proper foods means a nutritious food in sufficient amount as per the need of a person. Students, proper food we can define as a balanced diet also. Balanced diet is what? Balanced diet. Diet matlab jo khana khata hai, diet. Is it? Now, balanced diet is that the food should not be eaten too much and very less also. Dono harmful hai. Bahut zyada bhi aur bahut kam bhi. Is it? So, proper food means the food which is required at a sufficient amount as per the need of the person. Matlab, if a person eats 12 to 15 rotis per day, then it is not good. Proper amount of 3 or 4 rotis is okay for a normal person to eat, is it? So, the food, proper food means a nutritious food that is in some sufficient amount. Matlab, jitna chahiye, utna hai. Bahut zyada bhi nahi aur bahut kam bhi nahi. So, that we can define as a proper food which is healthy. Is it? Next one. How do we feel when we are hungry? Students, our stomach, when we are hungry, what does we experience? What happens? When we are hungry, we feel strange sensation in stomach and we are not able to focus on anything. Yes, student. When our stomach is empty and when we feel hungry, we feel angry, we feel anxious. Is it gussa aa jata hai jab ye apna pet khali rehta hai? We are not able to work properly. Kamzori lagti hai. We feel weak, is it? So, there is a sensation in our stomach and also we are not able to concentrate on our work if our stomach is empty. Name the food, next third one, name the food items which can be recognized by the smell. Students, there are many of the food items, but I have mentioned only the four, okay? Fish, samosa, pakodi and omelette, etc. This can be recognized by the smell. Students, we have done one experiment in the textbook also that a girl, Jumba, her eyes were closed. Then too, she was knowing the food items. Why? Just because of the smelling and not without looking. She was not able to see, but she was able to smell and recognize the food items. Next one. Which taste could be made without on which part of the tongue? Mark them. See, there are different taste buds on our tongue, students. This is already mentioned in our textbook also. We learned it, is it? So, this is a diagram of a part of a tongue, we can say. And there are different taste buds. We know the different taste, is it? Bitter, sour, salt and sweet. These are the different taste. On our tongue, we have different taste buds. Kaun si part mein? Kaun sa taste bud hai jabhi hum log khana khate hai? So, bitter is at the end of the tongue. Sweet taste bud is in the front, the first part. After that, we have salty taste bud. And in between the bitter taste and salty taste, we have a sour taste. Samajh mein aaya? The first one is sweet, meetha. After that, salty. Then we have the sour taste. And at the last part of the tongue, we have taste bud of a bitter taste. Next one, Why was Neetu given glucose drip? In the story, in the chapter, we learned a story about a girl that she went to the doctor and she was feeling vomiting and loose motion. The food was not able to be in the stomach. Is it khana jo wo khati thi wo pet mein rehta nahi tha? So what doctor gave the treatment to her? Let's see. Neetu's body has become very weak and it was not keeping any food or water. Is it? Doctor gave her the glucose drip so that she can gain some strength quickly. What treatment did doctor give? Doctor gave glucose drip. Taki bhale pet mein kuch khana na ho, pani na ho, but she can get the strength very fast, even without eating. Why can you not taste food properly when you have cold? Our sense of smell and taste are interlinked. Is it? During cold, our nose is blocked. Cold means sardi jabhi apne ko hoti hai. At that time, nose is blocked and we do not get the aroma. Aroma is smell or the flavor of the food. Next one. If we were to say that digestion begins in the mouth, how would you explain this? स्टूडेंट्स अपना माउथ का क्या काम रहता है सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स प्रेजेंट रहते हैं उसमें हम लोग सलाइवा रिलीज होता है इज इट सलाइवा से नाउ बिकॉज ऑफ द सलाइवा वी कैन टेस्ट द आइटम ऑफ द फूड बट द फूड विच वी ईट चर्न्स इनटू द स्टमक एंड आफ्टर दैट डाइजेशन टेक्स प्लेस इज इट एंड वॉट इज द रोल ऑफ सलाइवा स्टूडेंट्स दैट इज इट मेक्स अवर फूड सॉफ्ट एंड ईजीली डाइजेस्टेबल लेट्स सी द आंसर In mouth, our food is mixed with a fluid called saliva or a liquid we can say. Saliva moistens, softens our food and breaks carbohydrates. Therefore, digestion of food begins in the mouth. Thank you, dear students.